हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू वीडियो लेक्चर ऑफ क्लास 12। माय सेल्फ अभिषेक श्रीवास्तव, आई विल टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स। नाउ स्टार्ट योर सेकंड चैप्टर इज इनवर्स ट्रिग्नोमेट्री फंक्शन एंड दिस इज योर सेकंड लेक्चर इन दिस चैप्टर। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस अबाउट सम इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड वी डिस्कस सम डोमेन एंड रेंज ऑफ इनवर्स ट्रिग्नोमेट्री फंक्शन एंड दैट विल बी मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड यू शुड बी मेमोराइज दैट range of the inverse trigonometric function, all the six terms. And also we discuss some numerical question related to that, just like how to find principal value of inverse trigonometric function. In today lecture we continue solving the question of how to find the principal value of different trigonometric terms. And today we recalling some fact and tables, just like this is the table for used solving the principal value. You in previous lecture you also discussed this table, and there is a sine inverse, and this is the range, and this is the positive format, and this is the negative format. For sine inverse there is a range minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 in closed interval, and for in positive case there is no change, but in case of negative we change that theta into minus theta. For cos inverse there is a range 0 to pi, and this is closed interval, and positive case there is positive theta, and negative case there will be that pi change, that theta change into pi minus theta. For tan inverse there is a range minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 in open interval. For positive case there will be theta, for negative case there will be minus theta. And we discussed table three terms. You also should be note that all the other three terms, cot, sec and cosec, behalf of this ASTC you studies in class 11, sine second in second quadrant, sine and cosec. So sine inverse and cosec inverse behave like same, only range should be changed and this format will be same. Cos inverse and their cos and sec and cos inverse behave like same as a sec inverse, range will be changed but that format will be same. Tan inverse and its reciprocal cot inverse, that positive and negative case will be same and range will different, and this is the format for solving the principal value. Now we move to first question is find the principal value of cosec inverse 2. Here you should be note that first we get this term into y. Cosec inverse 2 is equal to y, we get cosec y is equal to 2. Now in which quadrant and in which degree 2 hold in case of cosec, we get cosec pi by 6. Cosec y is equal to cosec pi by 6, and we should check the range of cosec. We know that range of cosec inverse is minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 minus 0. This is the range of the cosec inverse, and pi by 6 belong to this range. So y is equal to pi by 6, that is principal value of cosec inverse 2 is pi by 6. Now for second question, find the principal value of cosec inverse minus root 2. Here is involving in minus. So cosec inverse minus root 2 is equal to y, we get cosec y is equal to minus root 2, ignoring the minus sign. Cosec y is equal to minus root 2, in which degree in term of cosec comes root 2, that is pi by 4. So we get cosec y is equal to minus cosec pi by 4. Now cosec is behave as in case of sine, and theta convert into minus theta. So pi by 4 convert into minus pi by 4, and this minus switches this. Cosec y is equal to cosec minus pi by 4. For checking range, we know that range of cosec inverse is minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 in closed interval minus 0. And this minus pi by 4 belong to this range. So y is equal to minus pi by 4. That is principal value of cosec inverse minus root 2 is minus pi by 4. This is the format of this type of question. Now we move to third question. Find the principal value of cos inverse minus 1 upon root 2. First we assume cos inverse minus 1 upon root 2 is equal to y. We get cos y is equal to minus 1 upon root 2. Ignoring the this minus sign, 1 upon root 2, in which degree in term of cos comes 1 upon root 2, that is 45. Minus cos pi by 4, and there is minus involved, and term is cos, and we know that in term of cos, that in case of minus we convert that theta into pi पाई माइनस थीटा. सो हेयर कॉस वाई इज इक्वल टू माइनस कॉस पाई बाई फोर एंड इज कन्वर्ट इन टू कॉस पाई माइनस थीटा. हे इज पाई बाई फोर जस्ट लाइक अ थीटा. सो पाई माइनस थीटा, पाई माइनस पाई बाई फोर. सॉल्विंग दिस वी गेट कॉस थ्री पाई बाई फोर. चेकिंग रेंज, वी नो दैट द रेंज ऑफ कॉस इनवर्स इज जीरो टू पाई एंड थ्री पाई बाई फोर बिलोंग टू दिस रेंज. सो वाई इज इक्वल टू थ्री पाई बाई फोर. दैट इज प्रिंसिपल वैल्यू ऑफ कॉस इनवर्स माइनस वन अपन रूट टू इज थ्री पाई बाई फोर. नाउ वी मूव टू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ टेन इनवर्स रूट थ्री माइनस सेक इनवर्स माइनस टू. नाउ वी सॉल्विंग इन सेपरेट. टेन इनवर्स रूट थ्री इक्वल टू एक्स. फर्स्ट एजम्पशन इज टेन इनवर्स रूट थ्री इक्वल टू एक्स. वी गेट टेन एक्स इक्वल टू रूट थ्री एंड रूट थ्री इन विच डिग्री टेन टर्म्स कॉम्स टेन पाई बाई थ्री. वी गेट टेन एक्स इक्वल टू टेन पाई बाई थ्री. फॉर चेकिंग रेंज, वी नो दैट रेंज ऑफ टेन इनवर्स इज माइनस पाई बाई टू टू पाई बाई टू इन ओपन इंटरवल एंड पाई बाई थ्री बिलोंग टू दिस. सो एक्स इक्वल टू पाई बाई थ्री. दैट इज टेन इनवर्स रूट थ्री इक्वल टू पाई बाई थ्री. फॉर सेकेंड, अगेन वी लेट सेक इनवर्स माइनस टू इक्वल टू वाई. वी गेट सेक वाई इक्वल टू माइनस टू. सेक इज एक्ट जस्ट लाइक अ कॉस एंड इग्नोरिंग द साइन माइनस टू. इन विच डिग्री इन टर्म ऑफ सेक कॉम टू सेक पाई बाई थ्री. sec y is equal to minus sec pi by 3, there is a minus involved, so in same as act as a cos inverse, and this minus for minus theta pi minus theta. sec y is equal to sec pi minus pi by 3. Solving this we get 2 pi by 3. sec y is equal to sec 2 pi by 3. Checking the range of sec, we know that range of sec inverse is 0 to pi in closed interval minus pi by 2, and 2 pi by 3 belong to this range. So value of y is equal to 2 pi by 3. Putting the value of x and y in given question, therefore sec inverse root 3 minus sec inverse minus 2. Putting the value of this is pi by 3 and this 2 pi by 3. Minusing this we get minus pi by 3. This is the answer of given question. Behalf of this lecture, you can solve your homework. Your homework is find the value of tan inverse 1 plus cos inverse minus half plus sin inverse minus half. You solve this question and also try your exercise. Thank you.